as some of you who know me, myself, Jayesh Folka. I live in Lokasabha, Mumbai, and I have done BE production. And actually, I am very sorry that today I have came late for the SSC meeting. So sorry for the feedback. And I am very thankful to Mr. Drew, which he have provided me this manual. And from this manual, I will be presenting my P1 speech. Okay, P1 speech is divided into three chapters, you can say. First is learn your stammer. It's your project one speech, and it is divided into three chapters. First is draw your stammer. Actually, I have tried my level best to draw my stammer. It's for me, it's like a race. Whenever I start a conversation or start a communication, I feel like I am in a race and I want to complete the race as soon as possible. Okay, so here I am, and this is the finish line. I want to complete the race, but in the beginning, there is potholes, hurdles, which indicates my stammering, which indicates my blocks and all. So, actually I don't know such techniques, so I am about to fall by this hurdle and have a problem. But after joining SLG and Kisa, I have learned some technique, so that by using those, I jump on the hurdle and can complete the race very easily. Okay, this is my first chapter. Moving to the second chapter, it's an iceberg. Actually, here is my iceberg. Okay. Now, the tip of the iceberg shows the physical appearance while I am scared. It's like blinking of eyes, or I used to get stuck or like frozen in some of the situations. And there is a face gimmick. Earlier it was more, and now I don't. I feel like it's less like right now. And the repeating of sounds is my behavior, which is openly seen by the communicator or the receiver. And beneath the iceberg, it is divided into two face. It's left and right. In the left, okay. In the left, it's so like on the left side, like everything you do because of the stammer. What the things I have done in the blocks or while I am scanning. It's like switching words or actually I like to share one incident. When I was in a school, I have to travel by a bus. So actually it was very difficult to spell the bus stop name. So I blindly say to the bus conductor, "Bhaiya, last stop. So gag can I do a lot in the earlier day. And I prefer writing instead of speaking. In school, while communicating with my friends, if my friends use some real look, I will say, "Okay, give me a minute, I will write," and just show to my friends that, "Okay, this is what I want to say." On the right hand side is what is your feeling about your stammer? Is how do you feel while stammer? I feel a fear, little bit of frustration and anger on myself. And afterwards, regret, "Kaash maine bol diya hota." काश मैंने 37 कंप्लीट कर दिया होगा इट्स लाइक ओके दिस इज अ चैप्टर फॉर्म द एंड दिस कम्स योर चैप्टर 3 लाइक योर प्रोग्राम कोड व्हाट इज माय प्रोग्राम कोड फॉर यू और इट्स नॉट विजिबल आई विल लुक फॉर यू ओके और योर द क्वेश्चंस आर व्हाई आर यू हियर व्हाट डू यू वांट ओके और आई हैव रिटन दैट आई एम हियर टू गेट रिड ऑफ माय स्कैंडल सो दैट माय कम्युनिकेशन विल बी इन्फ्लुएंस्ड ओके और लेकर आई हैव लर्न that scammer is not a problem. The problem really is that incapability of my acceptance. Actually, I am not accepting who am I. Actually, in the deep inside of my heart, I feel that I am really a fluent speaker. I want to be a fluent speaker. So inside my heart, I am not able to believe that okay, I am an imperfect person and everybody here are also an imperfect person. So it's not a big deal, right? So here I have learned this and so after accepting that I am a scammer, so is it done? No. Basically job done. Okay, achha, I have accepted that I am a scammer. So that क्या स्कैमर मेरे से चला जाएगा ऐसे पे इस नॉट द इस नॉट द वे टू क्लियर स्कैमर इट्स अ वन पार्ट ऑफ इट बट आफ्टर दैट आफ्टर एक्सेप्टिंग वी हैव टू वर्क ऑन इट हाउ टू ईज आवर स्कैमर हाउ टू इंक्रीज आवर कम्युनिकेशन स्किल्स लाइक यूजिंग सम जेस्चर्स एंड ऑल and using a technique like pausing, prolongation and bouncing. And after that, the last question here was what do you really want? Actually, I don't know the answer of this, but maybe I make a, what do you say, inner peace is what I really want. Yeah, after that, there is some exercise which I have done in my 1 week's time. Like, while in Sawar, I have to say I am scammer. I scammer, yes, I am a scammer, and it is fine. Yeah, I want to say one example. Actually, in this list of exercise, there is one fourth point where we need to ask a stranger. After you are, actually I am reading the book. After you are comfortable with the above scale, try doing the same with a colleague or a chance of acquaintance or someone sitting next to you in a bus. So I have asked why traveling in a bus. There is one old guy, actually old person. Second estimate that I have asked him about my scammer. I have asked, is it okay if we scammer? How do people feel? He's like, it's okay because ये होता है. कोई भी पर इंसान इन परफेक्ट नहीं होता. सब में इनपरफेक्शन है. Just accept it and work on. That's all he has given me the feedback. That's all. For my people.